We are about to unveil the public art that signifies the unification of both the Village at Allen and the Village at Fairview.
I think it's probably a stone and metal sculpture, hopefully kind of blending the country and the city.
I look forward to seeing what's under there.
And the City of Allen has always been a great supporter of the arts, and it's really become an outstanding project. The work will provide a landmark and identity for the Village at Fairview and the Village at Allen, and in a way creates a good visual bridge between our two communities and the two parts of this project.
We feel this is a perfect time to unveil the artwork on Stacy Road.
The official title is Jazz Medley from Nevelson to Village Logo. It's more than just a drive-by decorative object. There's a lot of meaning infused into it. Trying to determine what that meaning is will be different for everyone. That's the way art is. We all interpret art differently. And in a way, this is an analogy to that. And I hope you'll take the time to take a closer look.